Hello everyone, this is Riham Al-Qaymari. Today in this video, I will make a small revision about Unit 1 by answering some questions in our workbook page 11, page 20 and 21. Let's start with question number 1 in page 11. Reading article A. What was the title of the article? ماذا كان عنوان المقالة؟ The title is The Portrait Project. B. What was the full name of the project? ما هو الاسم الكامل للمشروع؟ A portrait of our town. Question number 2. There was an interview between two people. كانت هناك مقابلة بين شخصين. A. Who were they? من هم هؤلاء الأشخاص؟ Patsy and Laura. So the interview was between Patsy and Laura. B. Who was the interviewee? من هو الذي كانت تجري معه المقابلة؟ Laura. Who was the interviewer? من هو المحاور أو الصحفي؟ Patsy. Vocabulary. You learned 20 words about working on a group project. Look at page 122 in this book. Do you know what all these words mean? Check any that you are not sure of in your dictionary. Here you have to check these words in page 122. If you have any question about any one of these, you have to ask me, I will tell you. Or you have to check your dictionary. 2. Is a suffix added to the end of the word or beginning of a word? So, a suffix, we add the suffix to the end of the word. نحن نضيف suffix في نهاية الكلمة وليس في بدايتها. 3. Make these verbs into nouns. Write the nouns, use the suffixes, shen or meant. Check student's book, page 11, if you are not sure, and learn the words. A. Here we have to add either T-I-O-N, which pronounced like shen, to these words, or M-E-N-T, meant. Present, if we want to make present as a noun, we have to add T-I-O-N, presentation. B, excite, excitement. C, argue, argument. D, imagine, imagination. Question number 4. Complete these words with S-H or double S. If you are not sure, check in your dictionary. A. Session, double S. B. Fashion, S-H. C. Impression, double S. D. Mission, double S. E. Cushion, S-H. The last question in this page, grammar. Here you have to complete the paragraph by using these verbs. Be, work, live, think, and like. Don't forget that these verbs like think, like, are stative verbs. I live with my family in the center of the city. Here we have to put live in simple present without any addition because we have the pronoun I. My dad is an engineer. Usually, here because we have usually as a keyword for simple present, we have to put after the verb work S after the pronoun he. He works in the city, but right now, here we have to write the present continuous verb because we have the keyword noun. He is working in France, so he is not living at home. We put the helping verb S because he is a singular pronoun. We put live plus ing because here we have present continuous because we have the keyword now. He thinks his job is interesting. We put s after the verb think because he is a singular pronoun. وضعنا s بعد الفعل think لأنه الضمير هي ضمير مفرد. ووضعنا الفعل think في الفعل المضارع البسيط لأنه لا يقبل الاستمرارية لأنه فعل جامد state of verb. But I am not interested in engineering. Here we put the helping verb am after I. I like puzzles and quizzes, but we both work designing things. Here we put the verb like after the pronoun I without any addition, because the pronoun I, we deal with it as plural pronoun. Also, we put the verb work without any addition because we have the pronoun we. That's all about page 11. Check out one. Now let's move to page 20 and 21. Question number one. Complete the sentences with the verbs in brackets. Use the present simple or present continuous, past simple or past continuous. Here I will answer with you only the sentences that are in simple present and present continuous only for unit one. Let's start with sentence number three. Holly Carter goes to Central High School. Here we put the verb go with es because Holly Carter is a singular noun. But today, here because we have the keyword today, we have to put present continuous verb. She is not sitting in the classroom. She is listening to Professor Brown. Here we put is after the pronoun she because it is a singular pronoun, and we put the verb sitting and listening plus ing. 4. What's your opinion of the portrait project? I think it sounds excellent. Here we have think and sounds are state of verbs, so we have to put them only in simple present. So after the pronoun I, we have to put think without any addition. After the pronoun it, we have to put sound plus s because it is a singular pronoun. لأنه ضمير مفرد وضعنا s بعد الفعل sound. 5. Laura likes surfing the internet. Ross and Jack prefer doing sports. Also here we have state of verbs like and prefer. We put s after the verb like because Laura is a singular noun. لأنه لورا اسم مفرد وضعنا اس بعد الفعل like. Ross and Jack plural, so we have to put prefer without any addition. That's all about question number one. Now let's move to question number three. Write questions for the answers. Here we have to write a question by using the simple present or present continuous in number 1, 2, and 3 only, for unit 1. 1. Patsy is interviewing the professor. Here we have present continuous verb, which is interviewing. If we want to write a question, who is Patsy interviewing? We put the helping verb is at first, then the subject, which is Patsy, then the verb plus ing, interviewing, question mark. 2. He teaches at the university. Here we have a sentence in simple present. So we have to write our question by using does or do. But because we have the pronoun he, which is singular pronoun, we have to start our question by using does. Where does he teach? We put does because he is a singular pronoun. Then we put the pronoun he. Then the verb teach without any addition, then question mark. 3. The boys enjoy swimming. Here we have a sentence in simple present because we have the verb enjoy. Because we have the subject of our sentence, which is the boys, plural, we have to start our question with do. What do the boys enjoy doing? That's all about page 20. Now let's move to page 21. Question number 4. Find words which mean the same. Use the words in the box. Here we have to write the words that the same meaning in each word here. I will answer only the words that are in our unit 1. I will leave the words that in our unit 2 for the revision in unit 2. We have broad, find out, create, discuss, entrance, scent, puzzling, portrait, and snack. Number 1, picture, surah, which is a noun. The same meaning of this word is portrait. 3. Make is a verb like create, يصنع. 5. Discover, يكتشف, like find out. 7. Talk about, which is verb like discuss, يناقش أو يتكلم عن. 9. Busy, مشغول, is an adjective like bustling. Number 5. Question number 5. Complete the sentences with words from the books. Here we have in the books popular, run, spot, movement, enthusiastic, disguise. I will answer only the sentences or the words that we see in our unit 1. Number 1. All the students are enthusiastic about this interesting project. جميع الطلاب متحمسون لهذا المشروع. 2. A professor from the university is going to run the project. Here run means يدير المشروع. Professor, البروفيسور من الجامعة سيدير أو يشرف على المشروع. Number 4. Football is the most popular sport in our school. Popular here means معروف. كرة القدم هي أكثر رياضة معروفة أو مشهورة in our school في مدرستنا. Question number 6. Make nouns from these verbs by adding the suffix t-i-o-n, shen or meant. Number 1. Invite, invitation. 2. Argue, argument. 3. Produce, production. 4. Equip, equipment. 5. Imagine, imagination. 6. Construct, construction. Question number 7. Complete the sentences with make, do or take. Make sure you use the correct form of the verb. Here we have to put make, do or take in these sentences, but I will answer with you only the sentences that we have to put in make or do, like unit 1. Number 1. You must make a decision about your future career. Here we have to put make because we have a decision, قرار. We put make without any addition because here we have must, which is a modal verb. We have to put after it an infinitive verb. 2. John does his homework as soon as he got home. Here we put does because here we have a homework, which is a repetitive task. We put es after the verb do because John is a singular noun. 3. I hope I do not make any mistakes in the test tomorrow. Here we have to put do without any addition because here we have not, don't, make. We put make after do without any addition. Number 5. Don't worry about your new school. You will soon make friends. Here we have to put make because here we have friends, which is communication or relationships, making friends. That's all about our revision in page 20 and 21. I hope that everything is clear for you. Good luck in your exam. Thanks for listening.